To help your team cope with a stressful situation, avoid jumping into fix-it mode. First, validate your team's concerns and perspective. You could say, "That sounds like a tough spot," or, "I can see why you're worried." Be prepared to listen. Voicing anxiety is often enough to bring relief and pause the loop of worried thoughts in the brain. To move forward, it's helpful to name the problem. The source of anxiety is often buried under secondary stressors. Ask open-ended questions to identify the primary stressor. Naming the problem can also help redirect energy from the emotional brain to the thinking brain. Then, coach your teen in broadening their perspective. Talk through the best case, worst case, and most likely outcome of the dilemma. You can also reflect on the impact the outcome may have in one day, one week, one month, and one year. This can decrease the pressure on the present moment and challenge the belief that the worst outcome is inevitable.